Today's show is full of interest and wonder, so buckle up. Hello, and welcome to the world's greatest. I'm Miranda Kahn, and I'm going to be your guide on a fast-paced tour around the globe. We'll take a look at some of the world's greatest destinations, properties, companies, and products. So without further ado, let's get started. Sometimes it's the extraordinary in life that teaches us true appreciation. Our next stop is not just extraordinary, it's cool.
What separates the performance of a regular product from a quality product? Most of the time, it's precision. Whether it's a specialized movement, a limited force, a sensitive measurement, or a high-speed device, precision is the key to virtually everything in the manufacturing business. With that in mind, we travel to Amherst, New Hampshire to get a behind-the-scenes look at the undisputed kings of precision torque testing, Vibrac. Founded in 1960, Vibrac has been setting the standard in precision and torque measuring systems for over 50 years. What started in the clutch and brake industry has grown to encompass a variety of industries, some of which influence your life on a daily basis.
Vibrac is a very unique company. There are very few companies in the world that can measure forces and especially torque to the level that Vibrac can do. Vibrac has engineered the technology that we use currently over the last 50 years. And the measurement of torque at such low levels is an important part of the manufacturing of basically any rotational device. And that may include doorknobs, hinges, fasteners, bearings, especially precision bearings like that are used in the aerospace industry. But also devices that are used on the Hubble telescope, for example, or on the space shuttle.
There are more small things made than large things made. And when you're making small things, the accuracy is critical in how things are measured. And so we specialized in building equipment that does that. We measure torques much lower than anybody else measures torques. We take these very, very small transducers that measure these fleet torques, and we build it into equipment that does the same sort of thing to automate it.
With such a quality reputation, it would be understandable if Vibrac rested on their laurels a little bit, but that's not something they've ever done. As a matter of fact, they're constantly innovating and creating new products, and they're set to take new markets by storm.
In order to be strong in your industry, you need to understand evolution. You have to understand that there's evolution of product, evolution of design, and evolution of need. We try and anticipate that. We anticipate our future markets because of that. And that future-centric view encourages innovation. In the viscometer industry, we're looking at breaking into that industry further and becoming the industry standard. A lot of the methods are older. They're not as reliable as our equipment. Our equipment goes down to extremely low tolerances and sensitivities. And believe it or not, that's key.
So when it comes to getting it right and getting it precise, Vibrac proves every day why they're considered the world's greatest.
Well, that just about wraps it up for today. We've covered a lot of ground and seen some of the best the world has to offer. We've learned a lot, and I hope you have too. Don't forget to visit us online to find out more information about the people and places you've seen today. I'll see you next time on World's Greatest.